I'm going to do the carving in negative style, so the character will be in white. Try to do it in one stroke, one cut for every stroke, to keep the continuity and the rhythm. You can use toothbrush to dust out the debris. Don't use mouth for your health. That's so you don't want to blow the debris or dust. Use a brush. Kind of difficult to make the curve. You turn the stone sometimes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we're going to make a first imprint and see how it looks like. Okay, we need some polishing and adjustment. let's make another one. I made this stroke a little stronger. So I modified this part a little bit towards the margin. Okay, finally, let's make a opaque copy, you know, our solid copy. It's very important to you. You load the ink paste and check every corner is loaded, right? Then you can blow some moisture from your mouth. Quickly put on the paper and press really hard. Don't move, just press. And lift gradually. That's it. Thank you very much for Lina to commission me to do this artist pen name seal, and hope you enjoy and have a good time watching it, everybody. This right side is longer than the left side, so I'm going to lock out some margin on the right hand side, and also make the corner round. And you can do some chipping on the margin, or you can just cut it to make it look more archaic or antique look, old look, you know. Now I'm going to put the stamp in my official portfolio. Move and lift carefully. This is the official print imprint for Lina Li Xina in Chinese. Okay, thank you, Lina. Or Li Xingna, for your commission of doing this name chop for you. And thank everybody for your feedbacks and interest in the art of Chinese seal engraving. I hope it will keep alive with the help of all the technologies as you have seen in this video clip. Thank you very much. See you next time. Bye bye.